Straight. Man, it's on now. I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on. Okay. Desperate times, desperate measures, and desperate superstars. Just a bully. Well, okay. Whoa, desperate much? The fans are eating it up.
What a surprise! Another interruption.
Surprised you enjoy this much, Saxon, seeing as how you're afraid of the dark.
From Orlando, Florida, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Naomi!
Blue's like having a night fight, so it's okay.
The two-time SmackDown Women's Champion and one of the best all-around athletes in the entire WWE Universe.
Get out. Her eyes tell me that she is ready to roll.
Let's see what she has to say. Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise.
Bad blood is a boiling.
That's one way to start.
An angry reaction from an angry superstar.
A lot of resilience on display.
They say pride comes before the fall. We shall see.
Well, okay. Not exactly likable.
Well, the table is set. Very well put.
Whoa, desperate much?
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
Gotta respect the effort.
Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
A lot of anger behind those words, guys.
Okay.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
And that does it. Next time they might want to spice that promo up a bit, huh?
I'm glad I'm not the only one who's confused.
That's right, partner. I don't think that went the way it was supposed to.